The supermodel Gigi Hadid reveals on Twitter over the weekend that one of her favorite pastimes, horse riding, has been put on hold while she is expecting her first child with boyfriend Zayn Malik. "Early on, I did, but not anymore. Missing it," she wrote in response to a fan on Saturday who asked whether she was riding or totally avoiding it at the moment. However, Hadid has still got some face-to-face time with the animals. "I still hang with them and bring them carrots," she responded to a fan who noticed that the horse too missed her. The first time mom to be confirmed that she was expecting during an interview with Jimmy Fallon on 30th April, telling the host of The Tonight Show, "Obviously, we wish we could have announced it on our own terms, but we are very excited and happy and grateful for everyone's well wishes and support." Last month, Hadid went live on Instagram, where she mainly answered fans' concerns regarding her pregnancy. Although for now, Hadid keeps her pregnancy out of the spotlight, she told fans she just wants to live the moment and experience the new changes in her. She would eventually share more. "I have been taking a lot of pictures of my bum and sending it to my friends and family. And it's been really cute and exciting. And I'm trying to document it well because I've heard a lot of people say, obviously, make sure you don't miss it," said the model. "And I will be sharing stuff like that in the future," she said, adding, "She is just not rushed to do it. And she wants to experience pregnancy without thinking about it being in the public eye."